All right, we see some Dremel work here. Anyway, screws go right through the protruding wood. So now we've got this Dremel. By the way, this is under warranty. I had one, bought it from Ace, didn't work, sent it back in, gave me a brand new one. In the box, brand Dremel 3000. Whew. Yeah, I don't know what the specs is, but gonna get this guy full blast. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I've cut all these before, but it's all got caulking, so you can't see the holes. But anyway, I got two more down there. So 1, 2, I got 10 of them. Make quick cutter here. So. This disc is a heavy duty disc, not like the regular disc. Check if there's any rough, bright, sharp edges. And if there is, just cut it down again. it. You got the last two more rounds. That's it. Well, that's enough of these Dremel. These Dremel. Dremel, Dremel, Dremel. This is the Dremel 3000. Yeah, works good. Comes in handy for sure. Aloha.